Greetings. So in this video, gagawa lang naman tayo ng panibagong grid lines, but now we'll have the shortcut. We'll use the copy tool of the Rivet. So kung gagawa lang tayo ng isang grid line, tapos ikakopy lang natin, then we will add the correct spacing and the correct distance between the grid lines. So we have the same project, or we have the same tasks sa previous video. So with the 9,000 spacing for the vertical grid lines and the 8,000 spacing for the horizontal grid lines. Okay, so we will now go to our Rivet interface. So ito pa rin. So we have here the four points, the north, south, east, and the west. Okay, so ang gawin natin is patay ng ano muna ng grid line, isang grid line. So we'll do first the horizontal grid line. So dito, okay, horizontal grid line, okay, and we will check first if tama ba to. So it is letter I again. So some of you will magtatanong kung paano yung zoom in zoom out. So just roll the ano, the mouse wheel. Okay, zoom in zoom out. So zoom in natin, tapos i-escape natin yung command. So in escaping the command, pwede ano, click kayo sa labas or press escape. Okay, so i-click natin, tapos A. Okay, so capital A. Okay, zoom out tayo using the mouse wheel. Then we go to modify. So itong modify, then modify tab ito, tapos copy. Okay, copy. Okay, so yan, copy. Or you can also have, you're using your keyboard, CO. So do not enter, just use CO, then copy. So click natin yung element o yung nasa screen na gusto natin i-copy. Okay, tapos enter. After entering, so i-check nyo itong multiple para marami kayong magkopya, kasi kailangan natin magkopya ng apat. Okay, so just click here. This is our reference point of copy, kung saan natin i-copy yung una. So katulad lang yan ng AutoCAD na dapat specify base point. So ito yung magiging base point natin. So i-click na natin, left click, tapos 800, 8,000, tapos next na naman another 8,000. That is the distance of our horizontal grids. Okay, yan, may apat na tayo. So just escape, create tayo na panibagong grid line, the vertical ones. Okay, okay, tapos zoom. Gawin natin itong 1. I believe na baliktad to. So ito yata yung 1. So ibahin na natin mamaya. So but still the process is the same. Modify, tapos ito copy, or you can just click type CO, then select, enter, select a base point in the distance 9,000. Okay, so this one medyo kailangan natin extend, so click, tapos yung circle, tapos extend nyo. So sasama na yung apat. So gawin natin, babaguhin muna natin to, kasi ito ay 1. Okay, so tingnan natin. So 1, I believe magkaka-error tayo. Okay, so bahin ko muna to, gawin ko muna tong siguro 10. This will be 11. Iusin natin yung ano natin, naming ng grid lines natin. Okay, kasi ang baliktad kasi. Check natin sa ano natin, screen. So tama, ABC yung nasa taas, tapos 1, 2, 3 yung nasa horizontal. So baliktad. So ibahin na natin. Okay, so ito yung 1. This, magagamit natin yung ano natin dito, pag-rename ng ano, grade. Okay, so I-zoom natin ha. So ito, yung square, tapos click, double click, tapos ilagay niyo yung tamang designation ng grid. So again, i-hover niyo yung pointer, click, tapos ipalabas niyo yung ano, square or rectangle, double click, lagay niyo yung kanan, tapos exit. Okay. Set. So tingin ko may ano, this is not 1 but A, sorry for that. Ito is A. A, this is B. So hover, click, double click, C. Hover, click, double click, D. Okay, yan na yung grid nyo. Okay, so that is all for this video. Sana may natutunan kayo, and as always, enjoy the effect.